that happened to Trump, man, can happen to any of us. So this is why I'm calling on every man in the world that got a pair to stand up, man, boycott family court system. You know a lot of men out there that has their children taken away from them. They're paying unjust child support. And people, just like her, is benefiting off of it. Off of your suffering. You don't have to be a slave anymore. Listen, man, you're already in captivity. Can't get any worse than this, man. You're already in jail outside of the jail. Because they have your mind locked up. You're afraid. So to any trucker that think that that woman can seize the account, I dropped the link in the room, man. How to protect your bank account from liens and levy. Huh? Share this. Those of you that have the heart to share it. Share it. Understand some of you couldn't come on here, man, that I sent the link to. Don't worry about it, coward. Go and crawl up under your woman, man. Let her smack you in the face. Let her Lakeisha James you, man. And all you men that haven't signed that petition, shout out to Jeremiah for the donation, man. All of you men that haven't signed that petition, sign the petition, man. Man up. Things are not going to change, man, on its own. You're going to have to sacrifice today for tomorrow's betterment. That's what it is, man. You're going to have to sacrifice. What the truckers are doing is just. Because I'm Donald Trump. You're Donald Trump. The truckers are Donald Trump. What I'm saying is that could happen to any of us. And the same thing that's happening to these men in family court, we have to take the same type of actions saying, we're not standing for this damn madness anymore, man. Enough is enough, man. Stop sitting around and complaining and do something about it. Now, are you with me or what? Are you going to be a coward? If you're already in the system, man, on support, you should be running towards this, man. If you had your son or daughter taken away from you, man, you can't see him. You should be in the background pushing this. Guys like Dwayne and all of them, man. You should be pushing this to as many people as possible. And if you haven't experienced, you just might be next. It's not getting any better, man. It's getting worse. And so New York City's in a flush toilet. It's a loser city. There's nothing beneficial about that place. That has to be the top worst place to live in the world. That and California. Loser cities. You don't profit there. They doing that to Trump. Why would any top business man go into New York City? It can happen to any of you. Either of you brothers have anything to say, man? What do you think about these situations that's coming down, man? They're conspiring, man. Men got a man up, man. Sign the petition, man. The petition's in the room, man. Sign the petition, man. Men against the family court system. Take a stand like the truckers. And a lot of you truckers, you're on child support, man. Take a stand, man. Same way you're doing that, you could do this. Family court system has to go, man. Social service needs to go. It's unjust. The migrants got to go. It's unjust.
Come on.
It's unjust. See, people unified is a lot more stronger than a few assholes in office passing unjust statutes and calling them laws. That don't apply to me, man. I don't agree to that. Who voted you in? Not me. I don't consent. And neither should you. Neither should you. Aren't you sick and tired of being sick and tired? Ain't nobody got nothing to say, man.
That's facts, huh?
Nah, I got a lot to say. I'm literally fighting that same system right now. I'm all for it. We do need to change because it's unjust. I'm dealing with it both ways currently. Unjust child support. Can't see my daughter. They done moved. Yeah. The family court, all that system, they need to be gone. Need to be abolished. Got to get it out of there. But we need
not
our
only
brothers.
Does that need to be abolished? The people that's orchestrating this needs to be punished. Women that has been lying on men, getting restraining orders, protective orders, need to be jailed and punished. See, I'm not just satisfied with sliding that to. They need to be punished, man. Women that's been lying needs to be severely punished. The laws has to change. And we as men could change those laws, man. Or we get those crooked politicians out of office. Now you with me or what? Oh, you men are the sounds of my voice. And you women, that's not bias. There's only a small few of you, man. That's the change, man. That's the change. It's got to go, man. Some women are with men, right? Some men move on. Men usually get better women, man, after they get a bad woman. Because a man, his judgment is all right, right? He goes and get a better woman, right? And so the woman that he was previously with is angry. He got a better woman. She's more intelligent. She's, because he knows he doesn't want that anymore, right? He said, I made a mistake right here. I don't want that kind of woman. So he goes and get another woman. The woman's more in compliance. She's more supportive, right? And so the other woman hate her. I don't want her around my children. Well, she's a better mother than you are. You understand what I'm talking about? And so those old previous women that hate the new woman because she is showing her what a real woman looks like. You understand what I'm talking about? And so now she plots against her because the stepmother would literally be a better mother than the damn biological, because the damn biological mother is a borderline. No healthy woman's going to conduct herself like that, man. No healthy woman is going to keep a father away from the children and the children away from the father, which is a Yah-given right. You understand? That's unhealthy, man. That behavior in itself, and I'm going to tell you something, man. These robes, these briefcases, they know these women be... I mean, a woman will sit there and lie up and cry and fabricate stories on men that have ruined that man's life. And I'm sick of it, man. I'm sick of it. And you weak men, you get out of the way too, man. You men that was raised by women, you see me as a radical. I'm not a radical, I'm a rebel. That means I rebel against unjust systems and help dudes like you with aphasia, man. They stalkify you, man. They attempt to stalkify the creditor, but it doesn't work. Oh, you Eves? I'm the voice of the modern man. Why are you accosting me? Why are you accosting me? You know why? Because you had a proverbial lobotomy and your mind is manipulated by this unjust system that's dividing genders. The same kind of people that's doing that. This woman, man, this Lakeisha woman shouldn't even be in office, man, after passing something like that, man. Get that woman out of there. Get her out of there. That's unjust. This Lakeisha James shouldn't even be in office. Now you got Eve. You got the white feminist Eve. Are you going to sue her? She said, yeah, you. The tables need to turn, man. It's no place for emotions, man. And a lot of women know what I'm saying is true, man. Women will lie, cry, and all of this, man. Fabricating a story, and lots of times, these other women know it's not true, but they support it on the grounds that